performer of the night, Miss Sharon Lawrence!
Yes.